there. I'm alive here in the centre of Cambridge in the town area. As you can see, it's very much packed here, and I want to say hello to everyone watching this here live in Cambridge. And I'm off to go down to the McDonald's just down to my right and your left. It's pretty chilly, but it's not too bad out here. It's the Sunday service today on the travel today, and you can see how busy it is. I'm surprised there's no busker down here playing music. He's really, really busy. A look at the Christmas decoration at the top there. King's College is just around the corner. This is the main market, famous place area. This used to be the Ladbrokes at the top there. It's now empty, and below it's now Subway. Marks and Spencer's run the right. King's College in the background, famous chapel, founded by King Henry III, I believe that's right anyway, and bang in the middle there is St Mary's Church. I've been up the tower once. I think you have to pay to get into the tower, or up the tower actually. Okay, that ends my short broadcast live from Cambridge. Hopefully you can join me on a video very, very soon, live on YouTube for our, well, I would say the Freelance TV page on Facebook, which is currently running at the moment. As I say, I'm looking for volunteers to help out. If you are wishing to be a volunteer and wanted to join a team, you can actually broadcast live on the internet. So yeah, I'm gonna leave you with this racing image here behind me and say goodbye. Take care. Live from Cambridge in the UK.